Off to Spider Mountain, baby. Woo! So excited. Ah! Mountain bikes, yeah. Good morning, all my YouTubers, vloggers, Instagram, Twitterers, Twiddle fingers. What's poppin', y'all? Alright, so it's a very special day. Going to a little known location around here in Texas. And it's very popular, I would say. And it's a place called Spider Mountain. And by the way, we're getting the day started like super early. Like it's my weekend, you see the sun still coming up. But it's a weekend, it's on a Sunday. But let me see. In the morning is when we're starting. I am tired. We're starting super early. Gonna meet out with some people that I've connected to online via the interweb, the www Facebook, or book face as I like to call it, the World Wide Web. Talked to a guy named Sergio, aka Serge. But yeah, so meet up with these guys. Never rode with them before, never done any type of mountain biking with them, so it'd be pretty dope. You know, try to connect in the mountain biking world. Woo woo! Woo! Just met up with Sergio and his crew, and y'all seem pretty badass, dude. So we're gonna go riding, so we just met up with them. We're rolling out right now, and yeah, so it's gonna be about an hour trip up there. Which that's the only like downfall, I don't like driving too far, but hey, it's a mountain bike park, so rolling. Thanks, sir. Oh, sick. Dude, they didn't have this. So when I went snowboarding in Colorado, they didn't have this like safety at all. So you look over and you just like literally like just fall. Oh, yeah. Like this was like your safety, like this little bar right here. Yeah, it is sick. All right. Thank you, fellas. Appreciate it. Woo, we made it to the top. Oh, they got chairs and stuff. Wow. Yep. Freaking sick. Woo! All right. Spider Mountain, baby. So sick. All right. Oh. Holy. Oh, ah. Woo! Oh. Alright, so this is Spider Mountain. This is the first trail. A little easy. That was so fun. Woo! That was our first little run down Spider Mountain, and it's pretty freaking sick. I'm in love with this place. I gotta come every weekend. Probably starting off Thursday. I'll probably go Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. So we'll give it a shot. Hopefully I can make it out every weekend, because I really need to practice for France. But this place is just amazing. It's just freaking sick. Like, I mean, gondola? Come on now. Unload here. Yeah. Oh, that was. Oh. Oh, hell yeah. Oh. Ah. Didn't clear. Woo. Ah. Is it a drop? All right, there goes. Woo! All right, there it goes. All right, this one's a little bit there. Number four.
Same with the guys.
Yeah. Woo! Woo! Say what's up.
What's up?
All right. You're gonna be famous, bro.
Oh, that was a jump.
Why you don't go last?
He follows Leo.
Okay.
Second,
sweet. Hell yeah. Thanks, man. Oh. Oh. Oh shit. Oh. Ah, okay, so. All right. Thank you. Huh? Oh, thanks, bro. Yeah. I didn't see it. I didn't know you could clear it. I was like, oh.
I cannot clear it. And I like, keep pumping my tire.
Yeah. There we go. I need to get my brakes fixed. Ah! There we go. Woo! Shit! Oh, shit! Yeah! Oh, God. Fall, fall. It's gonna suck. Oh! Stop! Alright. What is this? Is this a jump?
Nah, I think it's a
jump. Oh, okay. Woo! Oh. Oh. Okay. I got it. So, bit real quick. Just so. Ah, there we go. Oh yeah. Woo! All right.
I'm here. Let me get off the bike.
Okay. Ah. Ow. Ah, there we go. Ah. All right, good. Woo! That was fun. Alright. Alright, go ahead. I'll let you. Go ahead.
It's just if you're on break, just keep going. Slow down, slow down.
Slow down. I'm out. Hold on. All the time. Last one got me too. What's up, bro? Okay. You good? Tarantula.
Ooh,
oh my god. Oh, oh man. You're right, you gotta stay up on it. Alright, so keep going. Oh, wait. Right. Ah, there we go. Ah, there you go. Ah. 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 Shit. Oh, oh, oh my god. Riding with the boys today, woo! Go for it. Woo! finally got one. Ah, come on. These rollers are fun. Duh. Woo! All right, there we go. Oh, missed that jump. It's getting dark though. Oh, there we go. Ah. A lot of technical. Ah, this is the one. Made it this time.
Ah. There you go. All right.
All right, ready to go.
Where do y'all want to go? You want to
do an easy one again and warm up? Or?
It doesn't matter.
You want to try the other one? The one we got to take a right?
Yeah, sure.
Okay. I'll be behind you.
Go for a starting point.
Okay.
One last ride. Oh God. So this one, right? Take that right left. All right, guys, y'all ready? Here we go. Yeah, I'm good. Yeah. I'm good. All right. Dang, all right. All right, everybody's good?
Yeah.
All right, cool. Oh, shit. All right. Woo. Holy shit. There we go. Oh my God. Woo. That was fun. Oh. Go ahead, I'm tired. You're good. Oh man, dude, I'm pissed. I'm so mad, bro. Yeah. I fell twice. Yeah. God, I'm mad. I don't.
You were just bombing it all the way down.
Huh?
You were just bombing it all the way down.
Pretty much. I went without brakes because, dude, I'm like, this one's so spongy. Dude, like,
damn,
look how far. And, like, and my wheel's still rolling, dude.
You wanna go check if they can pick it up a little.
I'm almost done riding.
All
right. I know I'm losing focus because thanks for the pull-up, man. Thanks for the pull-up, give me a helping hand. Oh dude, that was crazy. Like, I took that turn and I just felt my back tire go out, and I'm like, and I still had my handlebars like this, so I'm like, ugh. And when I did that, that's when this one stood out. I was like, no,
it's crazy, but on those turns you actually have to like lean forward.
Yeah.
Front tire kind of catches, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Remember, you can also go on the side.
Yeah.
Near the tree, I did it, dude. But I almost hit the tree. It's not worth it.
All right. As we contemplate the credible, unfold the masterplan. We sit up and they say hi. I wanna soar across the sky. A revolution is a resource. Holy shit. Alright. Woo! How big is it?
I think you should look at it first. You can pick your mic.
Yeah. Perfect. Yeah, I ate it, bro. Like right here, I endoed over. Oh, oh my God. Okay, yeah.
This last time.
Yeah.
I just went through the middle.
See, that's how I was gonna pick my line,
yeah.
And I got hung up right there after that tree.
Yeah.
I was like, fuck. I left him on a counter. I do, but I left him on a chair. So, excuse me, sir. I think I'm done. I'm beat. I can't concentrate no more.
Yeah. Well, whatever.